A Coloradan is suing Governor Jared Polis, saying stay-at-home orders violate the United States Constitution. Glenn Raleigh says the executive order violates the First, Fifth, and 14th Amendments, adding he does not mean to minimize the severity of the coronavirus pandemic, but it does not justify forcing people to change their daily business. Governor Jared Polis' office says it does not comment on pending litigation. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.